How to send files in Messenger. Hello and welcome to our channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can easily send files in the Facebook Messenger. So please watch till the end to properly understand the tutorial. So first, you will need a cloud storage app. Open up your Play Store or App Store and search for cloud storage. Then from here, you can download app like Dropbox, Mega, Microsoft Drive and etc. I have downloaded this app Mega. So I'll open and show you how you can send files. So open the app. Then here first you have to upload a file on this cloud storage. So to upload a file, tap on this plus in the bottom right side and then tap on upload and tap on upload files. And from here, select the file you want to upload from your phone. So for example, I'm gonna upload this PDF file. So tap on it. Then wait for the file to be uploaded. Now once the file is uploaded, you have to tap on these three dots in the right side of the file. Then from here, scroll down, tap on get link. Then tap on copy link. And once the link is copied, open your Messenger, open the chat where you want to send the file, and then paste the link in the chat and tap on send. Now if the person I've sent this link, open this link, they will be taken to this web page, the Mega cloud storage page. And from here they have to wait to load the file, then tap on download, or if they have the Mega app, they can open it to Mega app. If they don't have the app, if they tap on download, they have to wait for decrypting. And once the decrypting is done, they can view the file through one of these apps. And so this is how you can send files in Messenger. Thanks for watching.